there is no greater pain than for a mother to see her child die right before her eyes. To hear their cries, to watch their demise. I, who brought the Savior into the world and watched him grow, stand helplessly beneath his cross, forced to let go.